people that are getting suddenly sick with this vaping related lung illness seem to be having sort of a 3 to 4 day onset of symptoms of shortness of breath, perhaps cough and kind of like bronchitis type symptoms, and then a variety of other vague complaints like fever and nausea and vomiting or abdominal pain. And based on the reporting that's coming out, it seems to be 2 to 3 days of this, and then they just keep sort of going down a slippery slope. They come, they get a chest x-ray, and it shows what looks like a bad pneumonia in the lungs, but all the tests for respiratory infections that have been done in most of these cases have been negative. So it looks like a bad pneumonia, but there's no actual bug that seems to be causing it. And these folks have required lots of oxygen. Some of them have fallen into full-on respiratory failure and needed ventilators. And it's pretty, pretty scary. These folks get what we call supportive care, meaning they get oxygen, ventilatory support. You know, most people would probably give them antibiotics to treat what might be an infection, just in case that we're not picking up on it. Sometimes people have been given anti-inflammatory drugs like steroids. And then it's kind of like a cross your fingers and hope they get better. I mean, if the symptoms are severe and it's lingering and you're really having a hard time breathing or coughing, catching your breath, nausea, vomiting, anything like that, go to an ER or a more urgent setting. But if it's sort of a vague bronchitis and things aren't going great, I think seeing a doctor, getting a chest x-ray makes all the sense in the world. Bring the vaping cartridge with you to the office visit or the ER or wherever you're going, and then encourage your doctor to report the illness to the CDC. No one's gonna judge you for being a person who has vaped, just like no one would judge you for any other thing that or behavior that you do. You know, we're in the business of helping people get better and then helping people avoid harm in the future. So you better believe if I'm your doctor, I'm gonna encourage you to quit vaping and give you strategies to do that, just like I would encourage you to quit smoking cigarettes, but certainly there's no judgment.